get your fists up. Tip cups to the ceiling if you sick of feeling ripped off. I let my fist off, get lit and lift off. Raise your hands if you with me and you pissed off. I'm standing on the corner of 6th Street. I'm running out of time for this week. My head's pounding, stomach shaking. It's worth it, the hunger makes it.
I'm just gonna see how this plays out. Really, dude? Unnecessary. Thought we were fighting side by side. Now for you guys. Any more? Yeah, the ship's in one piece, that's a good sign.
Seer. I saw what happened between you and Trilla, what you both went through. I'm so sorry. I was arrogant, I was foolish. I could never understand what you went through. She has a holocron. I don't know where she's taking it.
I'm responsible for the path that Trilla is on. And what she does next is the cost of all of my mistakes.
Our mistakes are in the past. And it's all of our responsibility, and it's about what we do next that's important. You taught me that, Seer.
Right.
All right, then.
I know where she's taking it. There's a fortress where they take Jedi, where the Inquisitors come from. It's a place of torture. It's the place I escaped. I just never thought I'd be going back there.
Won't be going alone. I'll have a friend with you.
You'll have a few.
No. I'll have a Jedi with me. Kneel. By the right of the Council, by the will of the Force, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight.
Nice.
You are ready.
So are you.
Be sure to check out the Is That All podcast for all of your geek news. You can find us anywhere you can stream and download podcasts, and find us on social media at Is That All Pod.
Don't forget to like and subscribe. It helps me grow and lets me know that you guys like the content that I'm putting out there. Be sure to check out more videos, especially more Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Or whatever I come play next.